Alrighty, so I've just left Boiler Bay and Depoe Bay. Backtracking back up north on 101 to Lincoln City. Gonna look at a couple more sites on there. Southern end of Lincoln City going northbound. Let's Bay. We were here a few weeks ago too, but now it's low tide, so I figure I'll stop again. And that's the mouth of the Silas River. Sandbar. Something going on in town here in Lincoln City, all the Volkswagen bugs. We missed a couple of them already, but I never didn't think on it, and then it's like, oh shit. That's probably why we got traffic jam in Lincoln City. There's a couple more coming up. slug bugs. Take those things. Probably cost a fortune to buy one now. Going on today. I'm gonna have to chop up today in a couple of videos just to check out this midnight blue double. Yeah, combi, huh? Sweet. I guess that's what you call them. Damn. He got tired of being in line. Check these ones, huh? Oh, check this one. This red one, vintage. That's a Ford, though. It looked like a double slug bug, but that one's been chopped. Hope I'm aiming this thing right. Check out Roads End State Recreational Park. I think it's right here. This is on the north side of Lincoln. Thank you. to Portland, but a detour looking for a waterfall. It wasn't too far off Highway 18, so I'm gonna go look for it. Alright, we're at Drift Creek Covered Bridge. Let's see if I can fit in a parking spot. Very limited parking, so this can be a quick one. I might just leave the car running. There's a sign. I don't know if you guys can read any of that. Here's the bridge. You go ahead. It's pretty cool, huh? Nice property. Too bad it was a river on there.
Check these balls off.
Pretty cool, huh? I think the first time I've ever been inside a covered bridge. Oh, there is water. I guess I didn't walk far enough. That's cool. Other side of the stream. Very nice. Can y'all read that? It says faith can build a bridge. Nice house. Hey, take this thing out. Pretty cool. All you need to do is hitch it up. Pretty cool. Beans. Some big beans. Alright, there's a plaque down here. Saw the last minute. You guys may want to pause it so you can read it.
continuing on to the waterfall. This is a nice property. Oh. Alright, bye-bye.
Alright, gotta look for that waterfall again. On the dirt road. We are overlanding. Traffic. I passed quite a bit of cars already. Like, damn. So we don't have much farther to drive. Less than a mile for sure.
Alright, we made it. I'm running low on battery too. This thing hasn't been charging that great lately. Hey, if I see Bigfoot, you'll surely know about it. hear water. Am I getting close? Or is that Bigfoot peeing? Nope. Real water. Not Bigfoot peeing. There's a river below us. Post 6. Here we go. Damn. I'm gonna have to pause it there. Suspension bridge, my first ever suspension bridge. Oh, there's a fall. I could look at it from up here. That saved me the walk. That walk. Vertical. Good deal. Oh yeah. Isn't that cool? Yeah, well worth the hike. Sweet. And I'm still on the bridge, suspension bridge. That's very cool. There's the suspension bridge. Straight up and down. Oh, I almost got dizzy. If you want to go to the falls, you go that way. No, thank you. That's pretty cool. Time to head back up the road. See you at the parking lot.